Today we're going to talk about obesity and overweight. As you all know, this is almost like an epidemic here. According to the CDC, about 40% of our folks are overweight and 32% are morbidly obese. Obesity is related with multiple diseases. It can cause diabetes, high blood pressure, heart problem, arthritis, low testosterone, and a lot of different things. Not only that, it's related to not one, not two, but seven different type of cancer. Fortunately, we have a good treatment now. Our groundbreaking treatment came a few months ago. It's from FDA approved. It's called semaglutide. It's a medicine you just take only once a week. And you can lose about 15%. That's a big thing. If you are 200 pounds, in 3-4 months, you can lose about 30 pounds. And you can continue losing it as long as you continue the medicine and you get your ideal body weight. Obviously, you have to do the diet and exercise. None of the weight loss medicine work better unless you do the diet and exercise. So please call us and we can help you. Initial consultation is always free. Until then,